Good afternoon, 47. Your target is currently at Thornbridge Manor to steal a painting by Cecil Bardu. It turns out he's quite the master of disguise. He's pretending to be a wildlife inspector, and is equipped with a fake court order to search the premises for a stolen ghost orchid. The client has informed me there will be a bonus if you manage to procure the painting too. Good luck.
Yesterday.
Yes, sure. But he was upset believing his sister was dead.
I'd say worried about how things would be handled with Gregory and Emma taking over. I said they let him stay here, but Ethel was sure that Emma would throw him out the first chance she got. Now we're going
to... Let me through. Mm-hmm. Glad to see the paper down and coming up. Excuse
me. That looks serious. You okay?
Stay away
that
from me, sir.
Is Cody Haynes, obsessive collector and master of disguise. Find the painting, this is the time. Then find an exit. I'll transfer the money to your account.
Greetings, sir.
Stop pacing.
Greetings, sir.
Good. You got the painting too. Now head for an exit.